I'm already sweating. Hey folks, so I decided to sell my 450. So it's up for sale right now. Currently at 3,200. I want to get an enduro bike, 300, two-stroke. And I've been looking at a company called Beta. I'm not sure, I don't really know much about it. I've been looking into it. Their bikes are considerably less expensive than the Austrians, you know, KTM and Husqvarna. So it's something I'm definitely looking at and considering. I mean, it's not like I need a professional, you know, factory KTM motorcycle. I just want something two-stroke and light, you know? So, that's what I'm looking into. Leave a comment if you know anything about the company, or if I should do it or not. But yeah, that's the plan right now. And I'm out here again with Peter on Coral Canyon. And we're just, you know, riding around, trying not to get hurt. Trying not to bust this bike up because I want to sell it. If you want to buy it, it runs fucking great. It's just a 450 and I just can't. It's a hell of a racing bike. I just don't race. We're talking about going to the track. And we were supposed to go to the track today, but then we remembered it's Labor Day weekend. So it's going to be insane there. I'm feeling it's going to be just fucking slam. Fucking hit the branch. Yeah, for my first day on a track, I really don't feel like competing with a ton of people, you know? Really don't feel comfortable. I tried looking at my rear view mirror like I have one. I don't know if I'm still going the right way. I can't remember which way to get on this trail. This trail is a pretty difficult one. There's a nice little rock climb. And I brought my DSLR on with me so I can see if I can show how actually steep this stuff is. And it doesn't. And show you guys that we're not out here just fucking lollygagging on easy ass roads like these. And remember the last time I did it, I stalled right at the rock. More than anything, I'm being weary of other riders out here. Somebody's just gonna come up ripping out of nowhere. Trying to get those turns. Oh shit, this is it right here. Yeah, this rock's a bitch. I think Peter stalled it out over there. Did you fall? Oh. I got myself in the balls too. Damn it, this spot actually sucks to get this bitch off. This is why I want a lighter bike. If anything, this thing is training me to ride the lighter bikes. It's possible. It's just, last time I got stalled up there, it was easy to just drop it all the way up. But this time I fell earlier. I'm gonna record it. See if he can make it all the way up. That's coolant!
Huh?
You're overheating.
What? Oh shit.
Maybe because you left it there?
Shit.
Just let it cool off. I lost it because of that rock bounced. Oh, fuck. It landed on my knee and it still fucking feels like it's scraped. That fucking rock is big. Leave it land on the frame. I don't know where the fuck this is supposed to go. Hear him, dude. If he stalls out there, I think he stalled it. Damn, this shit goes so far as he bikes all the way out there. Oh shit, he went a different direction. Ah!
He took a different path.
Straight up. That's why I don't really like going too fast, because of other riders coming through.